their humble brilliance shine. These were the urbane ancestors. The music they created, it was alive. It came from a place that was organic and deep inside. Sophisticated and smooth. These were the urbane ancestors. They developed a new musical sound. It was unique and profound, reaching millions of hearts with this American art.
Bill Buck, Clayton, Roy Hutchins, Pepper Soda, Art Farmer, Bud Freeman, and yes, Dizzy, Tyree, Glenn, Benny, Ghost, and Sonny, Critter, Jeffy, Busy, Johnny Griffin, Gigi West, Coleman Hawkins, yeah, J.C. Hurd, and Higginbottom, Milton, Hinton with no fib, Chubby Jackson, Milton Jefferson, and O.C. Johnson, Gene Cooper, Eddie Locke, Mary, get the quantum, keeping up with the Jones, like Hank, Joe, and Jimmy, and if you got that fun, bring it on to Max Kaminsky. Charlie Mingus, Smith, Thelonious Monk, and Jerry Mulligan, Oscar Pettiford, Rudy Powell, bring that funk again. Lucky Robert, Sonny Rollins, Jimmy Rush, and Pee Wee Russell, Saheed Shahab, Horace Silver, Zooty Singleton, Stuck Smith, Rex Stewart, Maxine Sullivan, Joe Thomas, Wilbur Webb, you know how they do it. Vicki Wells, George Wetland, and Ernie Wilkins, Leslie Young, Prez, and the Queen, Mary Lou Williams.
Sunny day in Harlem, USA. 57 jazz musicians, they posed, but they didn't play. They were dressed to the nines, their humble, brilliant shine.